Meet Joe Ravenna and I. Two old friends on an unlikely trip the spring of 2011. Car packed to the hilt and a loose plan devised, the two of us made a cross-country trek to Colorado for 3 weeks of paddling. Much to our surprise, though, most everything was still in a frozen state. My name is Chris, and this is my story, as well as others, about improvising a plan and finding that's where the true adventure lies.
Here we are. Up the upper river. Up near Wyoming. Weather's just gorgeous. Cold. Water temperature's really cold. Should be good. 6 miles of class 5 big water.
Damn, dude. That is fucking
swimming. Swimming is not an option today. What do you think, Joe? We just committed to some really big f***.
Kind of reminds me of the falls a little bit.
Nanaila Falls?
Yeah. Honestly, right does look like it could be Nanaila.
I don't know, man. You cannot tell how big that is.
Yeah, it's true. It's just like it's kind of like the very, very right corner. Wow.
Yeah.
I've committed myself in years past wholeheartedly to competition and freestyle in general, but something about this year made me want to avoid it at all costs. Admittedly, I missed it, but the time off without pressure renewed my desire for it. This trip, however, was about one thing, exploring Colorado away from the circuit. That doesn't mean, however, we didn't visit some old familiar play territory, and not a moment too late. Glenwood Springs, Colorado was seeing historic river levels, and the Glenwood Wave was primed for play. That's
It's May 30th, 2011, and we're in Colorado on a kayaking trip. And it's snowing outside. Snowing. It's one day from June, and it's snowing. See that? Snowing. What the f- So I was the only one that went kayaking today because I'm the only one willing to, you know, endure the elements and, you know, and advance this sport, this so-called sport. You know, rain, snow, sleet. I'm going to be kayaking, all right? Just want everyone out there, you, talking to you, watching this right now. I'm gonna keep it going.
Thank you.
right now. This trip is over. Pull over to the side of the road. This trip is so over. Ugh.